Municipal Administration and Urban Development Minister K.T. Rama Rao visited the kin of people who lost their lives in recent floods at Gagan Prahad and Alinagar areas. Minister Rao handed over Rs. 5 lakh ex gratia checks to the people who lost their family members in the recent floods in Rajendra Nagar in Hyderabad. It is known that four of a family washed away in the flood water after heavy rains.